Ed, is that you? I'm coming in.
No, Toast, please don't come in.
I'm coming in. What the hell are you two up to, Ed?
Hey, cocksucker, wanna see something cool?
What? Dear God.
The good news is that Alan the homeopath is on his way.
Is the girl in there?
Is that you, Alan?
Of course it's me.
What are you going to do, Alan?
What am I going to do? I'm a fucking homeopath, aren't I? I'm going to do it the natural way. That should do it.
Well, I must say, I'm very impressed.
This homeopathy lark seems to have done the trick. I don't know much about it, but there's clearly a marked improvement.
You see, a lot of people, they look down their nose at homeopathy. They think it's a scam. But that's because they don't know what the fuck they're talking about.
Well, it's clearly very effective, and not the complete bullshit I'd assumed. Phew. So, everything back to normal. So, Toast, how did the confrontation with Lorna's husband go?